Pakistan Army Chief General Raheel Sharif ordered the commencement of the last phase of an ongoing military operation in Waziristan. The operation is aimed at clearing the remnants of terrorists from the hideouts in deeply forested ravines in order to sever their links with their abettors anywhere across the country. Sharif gave these directions during his visit to the Shawal area of North Waziristan to review the progress of the operation.